As we went underground, it struck
good afternoon. It's Kamikaze Highlander here, and we're back for more shooting. I rewatched that second episode there, and the I don't know if it was just the level, but things were really, really dark. So I've upped the brightness in hope that you guys can see a little bit more what's going on. So let's get into it. We're back underground, so that's the other reason why I turned the brightness up.
We need to move quietly and take a look around.
Probably
if we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here.
Your friends? Did they abandon you, Bourbon? AK, I want it.
I remember this crate. Let's just.
Great. Oh yes, this great. Me and this great had great times together.
Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here.
Ah, yeah, because taking the backpack off clearly is what will help you fit through the gate. Yeah, this looks...
Hold it! Who are you?
Really fucking...
Hey, give me some light!
Great idea.
Oh, ha, ha! Who do we have here?
It's me, Bourbon.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course. Then to the boss it is.
Yeah.
Where else would you like to go, huh?
Could have seen that coming.
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it!
So, I'm gonna take this gun and just fuck off. That's what I would like to do. If this was an open world game, that's what I would totally do. Seriously, am I gonna get to pick up this AK though? Better.
See if he's forgetting something. I don't see his stuff around.
Oh, yeah. Nab it. There you go. There you go. There you go. Well done.
Yeah, there's nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then.
Give me the gun. Gas! Now we are cooking with gas. Although I just lost my silence thing. How do I remember to do this? There we go. Okay. Come on, put the gun back. Put it back. I'm done. There we go. Can I go through here? Okay. Oh god. Hi. Oh god. It's really slow. It's hard to...
What the fuck? Hey!
Did I just get seen? Possibly. Oh. Hey, give me the note. I want the note. Can I have the note, please? Hey. I actually haven't looked at any of these. At some point, I might do that. Okay. Oh, they're looking for me. See, I was trying to do that earlier with my knives. Oh god! I feel like I just stepped on a trap. But I have no idea what.
Alright, let's move.
Damn it, that was not a good idea. But they don't know where I am still. So I'ma hide. Turn off the lights. And no lights. Except that one, I guess. And more throwing knives. Okay, we are still quiet. I think we're still okay. With... Hey! Okay, that's not exactly what I wanted. That's alright. Get up here. No, can't go back. Alright, we're gonna go left. He totally just died on his own. What the heck? A stab! Oh god. Oh god. Help. Help. Running. Yeah, this is going really well.
Bastard!
That was fun. Nice to meet everybody. And then murder them violently. There's definitely like some secret routes here that I can go through that I did not, probably. Well, remember that for next time. Come on, come on, stand up. Let's see what we got over here.
Hey, did you see the guy they got just now? No, who was it? Bourbon. Damn, I can't believe it. Where did you...
What?
Yeah! Oh, I love throwing knives in game, because they're always just instant death. It really... Yes! Yes! Yes, 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 and yes. The ultimate shotgun. Oh, and it's... Got like a sniper mat on it. Ooh! Sounds revolver? That's pretty cool. Oh my god, I'm the worst sniper. Man, what if sniping was like that in real life? Holy moly. God. Get him! Oh, bollocks. No, there's no need for that. No need. What is this? Oh god. Hello. Alright, this time we're gonna try this guy out. Hey, at least that door isn't probably open now. Is that? Yeah, it's ahead. Was there not a door over here a second ago? Oh, here we go. Okay, here we don't go. Never mind. Man, spider webs kind of suck. Ooh, is that what I think it is? It definitely is. The world just became a much brighter place. My heavy silenced 6-round shotgun. Okay, can I go anywhere over here? Come on. Is that really all I was supposed to collect? Probably. Oh my gosh. Out the damn light so I can see.
How about here?
Oh god. Oh god. Ow. I'm a silly Billy. And I forget. Trap sort of thing. Oh, hey, look. Secret panel. Kind of lucked in his health. Alright, I appear to be in the clear, kind of. sort of bunch of the traps. I'm a little tired of getting hit with those. Third person. Is this that room I was in? Oh, I got the shotgun. Probably. Oh! Hello! were you napping, buddy? I'm sorry. What? This guy was fucking tripping balls. And now I'm tripping balls. Oh, that's hilarious. What the heck is this? Whoa. Alright. I'm actually all about this. Moving right along. Well, this door looks
inviting. What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shoot you up.
What? Really? Who the fuck? Alright. Shoot him. Oh, god damn it, Bourbon. Idiot. Eh, at least I got your AK. Okay. I don't get why I'm supposed to care.
You can keep your weapon down, young man.
Hi.
Is sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
Yeah.
My name is Khan.
Khan!
I leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show
us. Hey, there we
enough,
go.
And I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed.
Yeah, that's...
I'm going back to Cursed. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then by all means, a wise decision.
Hey, alright. Thanks, Khan.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did see someone helping from the shadows.
I would be posted up at that door with my four barrel.
Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own, but I regretted his death.
Yeah, I guess.
They know we are here.
Okay, let's hope that keeps going.
Just don't stay for too long.
Don't what? Say stand for too long? You gonna open that?
I know this tunnel. And it knows me.
Let's move. We used to date back in high school.
Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel.
What, like all of the absolutely safe tunnels that I've been in so far? Unlike those tunnels, I should say. I am moving. Oh, why do you keep telling me to not move? Why do I keep moving?
Please, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here. We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes.
Okay. Oh, God. Do you have any things for me? So like me and... Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh. Hi. Oh yeah, can I like burn these things? Yeah! Whoa. I thought I died there for a sec. Yay, radiation. Just that little pocket though, I guess. Okay, note to self. Can burn spider webs if they're slowing me down.
Move aside, Artyom.
Ghost train.
This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again. Those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past.
going through the tunnel, getting stuck on the debris. running.
Please, I look forward.
I see him.
The battle raged here long ago.
Question is,
the defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back.
Okay, I am at your back.
Castone lapio asterion manto. Castone lapio asterion manto. Alum ram om alum ram. On castone lapio asterion manto.
Castone lapio asterion alum ram. On castone lapio asterion manto. I thought I'd help you out. Worked.
I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend.
This time.
I was with them when they died. Only I survived.
Oh, shit. Oh.
It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So yeah. When a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here.
Man, that must have been some hell of a nuclear explosion.
A harsh, but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
I don't know, man. I wasn't part of that. I didn't pull that plug. Push that button. I'm just the guy who shoots things. I'm gonna stay out of the metaphysical conversation. Scare you? I'm sorry, buddy. Come on, burn it. Yeah. Burn it all. No, I can't crack those up. Okay. I'm coming, Con. Probably in here somewhere.
Concentrate.
On what? On that? Oh! Jesus. Criminy. Who was concentrating? I was concentrating. Were you concentrating, Con? Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh, it's mine. Thank you. Give me the key. There we go. That was kind of silly that this thing opened up because of that. Ooh, the bugs. Okay, I get it. I'm getting irradiated. Doop-a-doo. Barrel Harold. I don't care. What am I stuck on? There we go. Actually, more webs. Search your feelings. Use the force.
You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now.
What? But you're moving. Why is your light still on?
Don't move.
Oh god. Not moving. Not moving. Gonna not move. Hello, little spark. Is the batteries not included? Okay. We did it. We didn't move.
We call that an anomaly. A new phenomenon in a new world.
Descriptive. Oh, there we go. Let's say choppy light effect.
Wicked phenomenon is, but you know, it's not any more evil than say fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
Thanks. Really? I never would have guessed. Oh god.
Shit.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh wow. Alan, you're actually doing something useful. Holy shit. Very useful.
Get ready. The beasts come again.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh yeah. Thought I'd have 4 shots out of this, but each double barrel fires twice. No, that was so not what I wanted to do. Holy crap. Running, healing and running. Running and healing. I really like how this con guy is actually useful. Perfect, just kind of uses a piece of shit. God damn it. Ow.
Stay put. There's no need to interfere.
Okay. What? What the heck were you doing then, huh? Interfering? Okay. Alright. Well, that's useful. Thanks, Animali. A bullet. Sell those bullets. Alright, here we go. More train rides. I like trains.
You have a noble mission.
Do I?
Do you really suppose that Polis will help you? Or is there simply nothing else left to believe?
Oh! There's nothing left to believe now that you can stand in your chair. Literally inside the chair. Noises? Noises are noises? And that thing's running
we'll
away.
We'll arrive at the cursed station soon.
Oh,
the monster's
lovely.
Attacks have been unrelenting. Most people have abandoned the station.
Sure must be.
The few who remain have nowhere else to go.
Off tourist season then. Oh, here we go. Alrighty then. Obviously,
the station
the most
is under attack again.
Popular tourist.
Let's go, lad.
The defenders could use some more. I'm not rushing right now.
He's, Khan, over here.
Hey, buddies. Yeah, that's right. These are flames.
Another attack?
Yes, they broke through the outer defenses.
Adada will. It's not. No, another those day. Are the flares.
Where do the monsters come from?
It's always from the left tunnel. From the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, but are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must
doom.
Help.
Doom! Here it is, the doom!
Find the remains of the demo squad. Station. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it.
Okay.
The explosion will be massive.
I'm pretty crossing, good at that running.
It's part. Already been buried once. It looks like the Nosalises have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open.
What?
Try locking or collapsing it.
Oh,
I'll
sorry.
Stay here with the survivors.
I missed that part.
Try luring the monsters towards us if there are too many.
Okay. I guess we're gonna go do a thing. Over here. Oh, no. Over here. What?
Oh, Jesus.
Find the remains of the demolition squad and pick up their bomb. Find a way to close the airlock. Oh god, oh god, oh god. There are things everywhere. I'm kind of freaking out right now. Okay, I need to find the demolition squad. No idea where they are. This is where I came from. So I'm gonna climb over here. Ah! Okay. Yeah. Kind of figured out what I'm doing. I'm just running, basically. Running, 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 running for my life. For my life. There are things behind me, and I don't want to turn around, but I'm going to. Okay, cool. There's nothing there. Oh, shit. That was kind of creepy. Okay. The bomb! I think. Yeah? Yeah. Fucking fuel tank with a fuse in it. Yeah, that's a bomb. Running. Shit. Stuck. Running. And then the left tunnel. Right? I gotta close the airlock? What the fuck? Where's the airlock? Over here? Yep. Things are behind me. Things are behind me. I kinda wanna, like, drop a grenade. Oh god. Miss. Ow. Am I still going this way? Yep. Okay. More running. More running. Oh god. Things! So many things! I have literally no idea. Okay, thank god. So I was like, this thing. Yeah, they're totally gonna give me. Oh my god. Alright. Yeah, running. That part where you said run for your life. I don't remember that part now. Running. Cool chasm, look at explosions! I did it! Guys, I did it, I ran for my life. Can I get some help now though? Help! Shoot things!
What could it be?
Woo. That was intense. I like camping. Find a way to close the airlock. Okay, I guess I didn't do that part. Stop! Do I need to, like, go up the stairs or something? Thankfully I can run. Yep, look at that. Stairs. Oh god. Hey, I did it! Close the airlock. Alright. The simplest solution is usually the best one.
A big war at a small station.
Did they die? Oh no, okay. Going with you. Oh, okay,
I'm still
cool.
Needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour.
You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis.
Oh yes!
Let's move.
The Reds and the Nazis.
That was my favorite part of the second game, really. It was just the sort of political drama and then there were Nazis.
The Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine. Andrew, the blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand.
Oh god. Oh, that was reassuring. Right there. Oh man, I have so many bullets. Oh god. Just mildly petrified now. Hey, oh, that's not what I think it is. Take your time, buddy! There's, you know, it's not like there's hungry monsters everywhere or anything.
That's it. Get in.
Alright, thanks, game.
Remember, everything depends on you and you alone.
Oh, man.
Until
I don't
we
like
meet
that.
Again.
Goodbye. Where are the contingency plans? So many people are hanging on to me.
Armory of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith.
Hey.
But he found me first.
That's helpful. Can't bring these ones. Oh. Okay. Over there is there. Oh. Oh, hey, look at that. Ninja. That looks like a door that I can open. Maybe. Probably not, actually. Nope. Oh, God. You like stand on shit and it makes noise and then I always think it's a trap that I'm activated. Yeah, there are people up there. Please don't shoot me. I'm just a dude.
Halt! Who goes there? Stand still!
Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already.
Human.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts.
You have no idea. What's up?
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand?
What is your accent? Holy fuck. Yes, sir, partner, I understand. Probably not. Those monster things. Maybe like 2 hours. They only need.
You freak!
I make joke.
You kick the part that attracts you the most.
The boss is busy. Come back later.
Right. I'm sure I will.
He's a fucking comedian. I don't see many of those guys.
Watch out. The guards are nearby.
Try this on for size, you punk.
Okay, that one was better. But
real nice work over.
And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend. Put your hands out. What? You're under arrest.
I just. Alright. Okay. Walked in here.
Right, no, alright.
No idea why. I walked in here. Really?
Come quietly.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, punch him. Right. That was the most emphatic of kicks to the balls.
Go! Let's get them!
Come on!
My hands are still tied, aren't they? I am the slowest runner ever. Like, how the fuck have they not shot me? Holy crap. Am I like... Does the game know my athleticism? Because this is pretty much exactly as fast as I would be running. Ow. Okay, yeah, Oh hey, okay, I did die. This game has had so many times where I'm like, did I die?
The guards on your bike.
Okay.
Try this on for size.
Okay, I get it. Yeah.
And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend.
Yeah.
Put your hands out. You're under arrest.
I like how I didn't even try to resist that at all.
Right, all right. Lay off. I'll come quietly.
Yep, just run. Got him. Oh, he's like poindextered him in the eyes, probably. Yeah, let's go.
Come on, follow me.
Your hands are handcuffed. Hold. Oh, hold it to run faster. I have to hold it? I thought it was just a toggle. Okay, definitely holding it. Here, and he shoots him. Oh, okay, I just got like shot doing that.
There! Stop your punk!
Oh my god, people are the worst.
If there's still a god left in our world, that day,
I'm gonna break you in the mouth!
I have been rescued by Han's friend. Andrew, the blacksmith.
Hey, thanks,
he would
Andrew.
Prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
Oh, I recognize
But
you.
The only way Pretty goes sure. through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes.
Yes, the most convincing of disguises.
Storm the Nazi fortifications.
Overalls.
They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either.
Yeah, that's fair trade.
Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Alright. Thanks, Andrew. Excuse me. I would really like to like go visit like an actual blacksmith. There you go, okay, he's alive. Hey, bullets. It would be cool if I could resupply. It'd be very nice. Oh, there he is. See, there's that song again. Where it's coming from this time, though. Wasn't the sign for... No, I guess not. I could have swore I saw, like, a armory smith sign somewhere on my little tour.
With the Nazis and covered every possible entry point with roadblocks.
This is where I'm supposed to be going.
Mouse couldn't get
probably.
What about the surface, huh? What about the surface?
There you are. There are the people I want. Do not have... Whoa, what is that thing, sir? I want that one. But seriously, how do I buy... Guns? Okay. Is this... Yeah, there we go. There's the dude I'm supposed to be talking to.
It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole up to him.
What, this hole? Is that a Metro 2030? Okay. No, not that one.
Artyom, do you see the luggage hole? Get into it.
Yeah, the luggage hole. Yeah, it is a Metro 2033, but that's fine. Oh no, that's 2034.
Huh? So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
Let's move them out. Oh, come on, why am I facing the wrong way? That's very uncomfortable. Ugh. God damn. Excuse me.
Is it really safe in there?
Nope.
Wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Shut up.
No first class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. He'd be going straight to the Bianca, and that's a one-way ticket.
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay. It's all up to you now.
Are you sure about that? I'm kind of like... super visible on the air like this.
Hello, Sergei Sergeyevich.
Sergei Sergeyevich. It's like Russian McRussian face. Ruski McRuski face.
So the last couple seconds of this level didn't get caught. It stopped recording. I guess I didn't notice it. So thanks for watching, guys. This will be uploaded in a few days, and maybe we'll have another one here by the weekend. So again, thanks for watching, and we'll go shooting again soon.